Hello, and welcome to the Advanced Data Segmentation, Enhanced Querying with Full Export webinar. My name is Paul Mateo, and I'm Vice President for Analytical Services at Grenzebach Glear & Associates, Philanthropic Analytics Division.
And I'm Kat Banakis, Manager for Client Engagement and Support.
Today, we'll be going over advanced data segmentation querying with the full export feature in DonorScape. We'll be going over the advanced querying and segmentation techniques, the logic of joining data tables, running queries to join tables, and finally, exporting your final data tables.
We'll be answering your questions throughout the webinar. To submit a question, hover over the green bar at the top of your screen until you see a question mark or a conversation bubble. Be sure to send the question to host, which is us. Any questions that we aren't able to answer during the session will be answered as part of the follow-up transcript that we'll send out to all of you. As a follow-up to this session, we'll be sending out a link to a recording of today's session, written instructions for how to do the steps that we go through today, and responses to any questions we don't get to during the session. If at any point during the webinar you are experiencing any technical difficulties, please email our colleague Heather McCown at hmccown@grenzglear.com. That's hmccoun@grenzglier.com, or call our meeting provider WebEx directly at 866-229-3239. That's 866-229-3239.
As a reminder, all names presented during all GG&A DonorScape training sessions, including web-based and recorded videos, are from public records and bear no relationship to any GG&A client institutions. The names were appended with fictional giving and relationship data and were included only for the purposes of demonstration. So let's get started. Kat, will you start us off with an overview of what we'll be doing today?
Absolutely. So we're going to be looking at an overview of advanced querying and segmentation techniques. To put this into context, I just wanted to give you a little background about DonorScape's intended design. DonorScape was originally designed to allow users to do a deep dig on individual prospects. Over time, however, clients' needs have changed, and clients now are looking to be able to do filtering of all of the DonorScape data for common factors and to be able to pull lists based on corporate affiliation or real estate holdings or nonprofit relationships. The custom query feature within DonorScape allows some of this, but to do the most robust querying system-wide, we need to be able to join tables offline. And as if we were on a cooking show, we have a couple necessary tools for doing this table join. The first is that we're going to need to do an export all data through the match and usage tab in DonorScape. And then once we've exported all of our data tables, we're going to need some sort of software that allows us to join those two tables together. Today we're going to be using Microsoft Access, but you could also use FileMaker or OpenOffice Base or any other software that allows table joining. So to begin, let's look in DonorScape to do the export all data. I've logged into a training DonorScape account, and what I want to do first is under the Data Results tab, pull up the all on the select query, because this way it's going to export the data tables for all records.